Hello everyone and welcome back to Laurence Plays. We're at time for some more GTA Manhunt and we're playing Manhunt Checkpoint today. And my first objective this time is to reach the checkpoint by the shopping centre jump. And I think this is the first time this particular checkpoint has shown up in one of our games. So we went in a little while ago, we picked out some new locations that we can use for checkpoints. And we have a system where the game will automatically pick a random checkpoint each time we need one. So in theory, every game should be different, at least until we've visited and until we've worked our way through all of the combinations. So I need to get a little bit further over to the west from here. And then head up north. So to get to the big shopping centre. Oh, there's a hunter already. Let's go a different way because just that seems to be a good idea. Now, if I turn right at these lights, this is going to take me up toward over the highway and into the sort of the I don't know. It's a sort of South Vinewood area, I guess. We're in downtown at the moment. So as I head up this way, I get across the highway, then I can do a. Oh, I'm a bit further east than I was expecting to be. That's not a problem. I mean, I could try driving through the shopping centre. There are a few options for this checkpoint, really. I mean, one of them, the sort of the flair and panache way to take it would be to go over the jump itself and pick it up in midair as I sail through there. I'm not going to do that. I'm going to try and be a little bit subtle. I could try going up onto the top of the jump and then grabbing it from there, hopefully without being spotted. That could be interesting. I think I'm probably not going to do that either. I could drive through the tunnel under the shopping centre. That's probably quite a good way to take it. It's a plain obvious road. It's quite a narrow road though, so if I do get spotted trying to do that, then I'll be in trouble. So I think what I'm going to do instead is head up past further north than the shopping centre, as I'm doing now. I'm ignoring that purple car that's just gone off to the east. And then if I turn... Okay, there's an orange hunter car, so that's another way that looks a little bit dangerous. So perhaps if I carry on another road... Fine. Oh, you're turning. Oops. Yeah, hate the AI sometimes. So if I go up to here, and if I turn left here and head along, and then drop down next to the shopping centre, this is hopefully a good and reasonably subtle way to take the checkpoint. We shall see. I mean, you know, every plan, first contact with the enemy, yada yada yada. But I think this might be quite a good way to do it. Oop, get cut up by a banshee. Great. Just because you've got a better car than me. I'm not jealous, really. I can't use that car to take checkpoints. Otherwise I would want it. So if I turn left here, this will take me... I've gone round the top side of the shopping centre, sort of a block or so away from it. And then from here, I can turn down there, and there's the checkpoint, that suspicious red glow down the hill over there. So I just need to wait for these lights to change to green. I mean, I could jump them. Ooh, I want that car. Is it safe to... No, maybe I'll come back up this way once I've got the checkpoint and try and steal one of those. Stop going round me to turn right. You're not allowed to do that. That is against the law, even in America. Goodness sake. Can I have a green light, please? This is getting stressful. There we go, at last. So my car of... I'm not going to say car of choice, but the car I am using at the moment is a Vigoro, which is a muscle car. It's not one I'm enormously familiar with, because I don't think it spawns in GTA Online, so I've not seen them around a great deal. But it seems to have a reasonable turn of speed because it's a muscle car, and I'm hoping that it's going to be able to get away from any hunters that get suspicious of me. Oh, I'm now the closest to the checkpoint. That's sort of scary. I'm not sure. Oop, there's a green hunter going past there. Okay, I'm not anymore. I don't know whether it's scarier when I'm the closest to the checkpoint, because that means they're probably all behind me and going to be flooding towards the checkpoint looking for me, or whether it's scarier when I'm the furthest away, because that means they're all clustered around it and I'm going to encounter them all on the way in. But either way, it's a bit nerve-wracking seeing the number ticking around. It's even more nerve-wracking seeing the hunter cars fly past when they do. So, yeah, I shall try and be ready to try and act like an AI and sort of look offended if they drive into me or look suspicious of me or try to anything me. Okay, so we'll come down here. This is a... I'm going to just take the checkpoint and merge back in with this traffic. That's going to look dodgy if they see me do it, but it's going to get me away from the checkpoint as well, and that's quite important. So they're going to know... Has it gone? Yes, it's gone. They're going to know by now where that I've taken it, and they're going to be trying to search cars. That said, I think I've done that quite well. I've been reasonably subtle, and I'm now heading away from it. So, fingers crossed, I'm okay. Now, in a moment, I'm going to be told where the next checkpoint is, and I'm going to have to make a plan based on that. So, let's wait and see. Casino Bridge. Oh, goodness sake. I'm bored of the Casino Bridge checkpoint. I've done it so many times now. I am heading in completely the wrong direction, though. Let's pull a Yui, because I can't see any hunters behind me. They're all going to be heading up to the Casino Bridge in order to start getting a defense of it set up. And to start sort of monitoring that area. So I'm going to head back up into Vinewood and try and steal one of those... coupes that were driving around up there that I was eyeing up, because there was a bit more variety up there. So there was something other than Oracles, which is rather nice. If I could get maybe a Zion or a F620 be lovely, but I'm probably not going to get an F620. I could take that Banshee for now. It would be nice if I got into it into any sort of chase. That over there looks like it might be a Zion, that black one in the middle. And there's an Oracle behind it. So that is tempting, but it's a bit of a run to get over there. And knowing my luck, the lights will probably change while I'm on my way. So I'm not going. I'm going to leave those for now. Am I being fussy? I'm being. Let's see whether the lights go green for them. No, they've gone green for me. Okay. Let's drive over here. Hop out. I'm going to take that Zion. Now I don't know if the Zion looks sufficiently different from the Oracle that it's going to throw the hunters off to see me driving one. But at least it makes me feel better. And I think the Zion is actually a better car as well. So it's probably worth it from that point of view. Now, last time I took this checkpoint, I came in from the due west. I nearly managed to take it without being spotted, but I didn't quite. They did notice me, and it ended in a chase down through Mirror Park and down through East Los Santos and so on. It's sort of a nice way to approach it. I don't know. It's a really obvious way. But it gets you in and along there, and even though there's often hunters guarding that route as well. So I think that's probably unwise. I should use a bit of discretion and head further up north, and come in from the north basically. So I'm in third place at the moment. That means fourth place now. I was going to say that means one of the hunters is further away from the checkpoint than me, but they're probably not going to be on this road right in front of me. They're probably going to be on the road one up from here. That's the most likely place for them to be patrolling, I suspect. And that's why I don't really want to go along that road to approach it. I could go... No, I've changed my mind. I'm going to go along this road and approach the checkpoint from the south, because that tends to be a lot more reliable. The north route I was going to take, I have run into hunters along there in the past. It does seem to be a route they are mildly suspicious of, so I'd rather not go that way. The south approach is a bit more hidden because there's a convenient hill in a useful place. So I think that's probably a better way to do it like this. Oh, there's an oracle. I won't touch that. Oh, come on. I don't like this. I'm going to go because I don't like the AIs just turning around me like that, because that looks so suspicious. It's basically because the AIs don't understand what to do about a player who's just sitting at a traffic light. So they assume that the car has been abandoned, or the player has gone to sleep or gone AFK or something like that. So they just get suspicious. They don't get suspicious. They just treat it as an abandoned car, and therefore they'll drive round you. Whereas if it was another AI sat there, then they'd treat it as traffic and they queue behind it. Now, it would be nice if they'd just stop behind you and then when the light goes green, start honking, because you're obviously an idiot at that point and you don't know how to drive. There's a green hunter. I should probably be keeping a bit more of an eye out around myself just in case of things like that. He's lurking around here. He's probably suspicious. But there's a reasonable number of cars here. I haven't changed outfits. Oh no. If they see me dressed like this, they're going to immediately know it's me. I can't believe I forgot to change outfits. Oh, for goodness sake. I need to be in a different outfit. They're gonna recognize me immediately. Okay, let's chew. That'll have to do. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, no, girl in a bikini is probably a bit too blatant, but it makes a change. I don't think I've worn a bikini in this games yet. And to be honest, changing quickly is probably more important than changing subtly. Okay, here's Pete again, once again looking suspicious, stopping traffic. I'm not supposed to change clothes during a run, but I don't think he'd looked in this car, and I'd forgotten at the beginning. So as long as I stick with this one now, and if the hunters keep fighting each other, then that'd be nice too. I think they know this is me, or at least they're very, very suspicious. Whoa, that's a lot of battering. I'm going to grab the checkpoint because I'm almost on top of it, and then I'm just going to get out of here. Ooh, and I've found another hunter as well. Oh, good, now it's all three of them right behind me. Just what I needed. Well, there's two of them right behind me. Pete seems to have disappeared. I'm not sure why, or where, or how, or when. Ooh, I braked because I was going to say, hey, I'm going to go a different direction here, and then I just sort of didn't, and that's not the way to escape from hunters. Leaving the city sometimes works. Can I get onto the highway here, or is it going to be there? There's a big concrete wall. Do not use big concrete wall. Do not roll car. Bad driving. Try and just do things properly. Right. Let's go back up here. Because it's slightly less expected. Even if Pete is there. Whoop. And then back onto the highway. I don't know. I'm making this up as I go along. Can you tell? But if I hoon down this way a bit, maybe I can get a bit of distance on them, because I've got momentum going, and maybe they haven't. And if I come off here, rather than just continuing down the highway, that's hopefully a little bit more subtle. I don't know. Oh no, there's Pete still behind me. Okay, so not only is he behind me, he's going to be telling all of the others where I am, because they're all in voice chat together, so they can... They can share useful information like where I'm going. However, Pete is not in the ludicrously fast Windsor, so I might have a chance in a straight line, staying away from him. And therefore, if I do sort of turns and things as well, I can sort of string a few turns together and hopefully lose him. Oh, ow. Hopefully. I mean, if I start crashing like that, then maybe not, but still, it's worth a try. Okay. Oop, that was Pete. I didn't have a chance to slow down. I wonder if he's noticed me. I kind of hope not. I'm on major roads again. This is bad. I don't want to be doing this. Let's head down here. Oop, ponk. I should probably change cars, because they're going to be looking for this one. That's a Washington, which I don't really want. Oh, that was an Oracle, which I do really like. But, you know, I've talked about oracles a lot this video so far. I should probably stop. Let's take that Jester, at least until I'm sure I'm free and have time to go and look for a better car. I mean, not a better car, a worse car, because this is blatantly a sports car. I'm not allowed to use it for taking checkpoints, but we've established it's perfectly legitimate for me to use it as a getaway vehicle, which I'm doing at the moment. So the... I want to make sure I'm nowhere near the hunters before I start my approach to the next checkpoint. So this is going to let me get over to here very, very quickly and get in quite close to the next checkpoint. And I then need to change to something a bit less ludicrous in order to take it. Because the game simply won't let me take a checkpoint in a... Ooh, police car. That's a thought. I mean, a... girl in a bikini driving a police car, probably going to stick out. Oh, especially if the police car's got a broken window. No, don't bother with it. If you're going to... wonder if any of the police cars are unlocked. No, stop that. No, this one's locked as well. Don't worry about it. No, don't bother. Okay, instead, I'll use this little smart car thing instead. I don't normally go for things quite this compact, but... yeah, it might. I'm going to run this light because there's a person behind me who's upset that I've stolen his car. Right. So, I don't normally use this sort of car because they are kind of terrible. But it has a certain novelty aspect to it, so I think it might be fun. Oh, he's getting suspicious. Come on, can we have a green light, please? I don't want to be here when he goes past again. Well, there are quite a lot of these Pantos parked around this area. They seem to be a very popular car. He's coming back again. Go away. Leave this area alone. There's nobody here. Oh no, if he gets suspicious of this car, I'm in a lot of trouble. I mean, not only... oh, he's got suspicious of this car, I'm in a lot of trouble. Not only does his car weigh 8 times what this one does, I suspect. I don't know. We'll get the stats up on screen in a moment. However, I am going to have a crazy maneuverability advantage over him, so I need to make sure I absolutely make the most of that. He says, immediately going down onto a bridge, which is effectively a long straight road. I've got a manoeuvrability advantage over him, so I can dodge in unexpected ways, and he won't know what's... oh, in theory I can dodge in unexpected ways. Seems to have worked, actually. This car has a reasonable turn of acceleration. I'm cautiously impressed. I won't go so far as to say it's a great car, but... it's better than I was expecting it to be. I might have to use random things like this more often. There's a random purple Windsor's parked there. Now, I mean, I'd have absolutely no chance of any sort of stealth or subtlety if I stole that. But it would be funny. I need a different car. This one's... that's my current thought process is that I need a different car. This one is currently damaged. And also recognisable. Now, another compact would be quite nice. I'm sort of enjoying the nippiness of this car. However, there's an Oracle there, and until I see something better, I think an Oracle is going to have to be the way forward. Right, okay, so I'm now going to, with a hope of sort of confusion... oh, there's another Panto. I would totally have taken that if I hadn't, or just picked up an Oracle. Right. My plan is to try and get round to the other side of Mirror Park reasonably quickly, with the hope that they will think I'm trying to come in from the other end. So if I come along here and then go up here, this will bring me round into the roads that lead into Mirror Park. I can head through Mirror Park and hopefully tag the checkpoint on the way out. That's my hope. We shall see whether this works. So yeah, that road there leads into Mirror Park. I'm going to need to go left and then right to get through where I want to go. But then yeah, that come out. I can come drive through Mirror Park, come out on the south side of it, which is where the next checkpoint is, as the as the name implies. So stop the light at the line. Try and look like a reasonably innocent AI driver. Yeah, I'm not great at the whole innocent thing, but. You know, I'll try. Stop and go. That's not how you do a stop signs in America. Right? I do know that much, really. But ooh, if I go around this part of the Mirror Park loop, then it'll keep me off the main road, that through the middle of it, which they might be keeping an eye on. Who knows? And if I go, if I can manage to not be spotted as I go through the checkpoint, which is probably going to be tricky, given there's Mike right there, and Tristan just on the other side of it. Okay, right turn on red is allowed. I think, at least in some situations. I'm changing my plan because I saw some hunters. My original plan was to carry on straight across that junction and go over the jump at the bottom end of on the way out of Mirror Park and just flee that way. But since Tristan was down there, I decided that was a bad way to go. I've given myself away, but I don't think I had much choice. There was only really... Well, I've got a rather more obvious player model than I want to have, so I suspect that by now Tristan has recognised what my character looks like. So I'm going back to plan A. Oh, there's a wall there. Drive better. I needed just a little bit more speed going over there, and I'd have got myself down onto this highway, and I would have basically been away. There they come down the like lemmings down the cliff face. So slightly less lemming-like than the previous time that happened. Ooh, where does this go? Into the storm drain. Okay. I'll take that. Oh, no, they spotted me doing it. I did slow down a lot for that jump, I have to admit, so I'm not surprised they spotted me taking it. Now, the thing about the storm drain is I know it's a very finite resource, so I need to get out of it as quickly as I reasonably can. There's an good exit. Oh, this is... Yeah, I know where I am. Oh! There's also occasionally walls in the middle of it, which is not helpful. Oh, this is a dead end. No! I'm in trouble. I'm in a lot of trouble. I'm in many, many types of trouble. Haha! Tristan has shot... Peter shot Tristan. That's quite handy. Oh, and he shot me as well. Oh well.
Approaching now.
It's waved off rather than up.
Yeah. I've got full. I can't tell you where it is.
I'm suspicious of Easter Shopping Centre. Goldish car. He's very much trying to blend in.
Nova.
Yeah, this is him. It wasn't Blue Jumper guy.
East.
Yes, heading east from the shopping centre. I'm just a bit from
where about?
Heading south where I'm pirouetting.
South from?
Construction site. I've lost a gold car down that way somewhere.
Are you gold? Yes, you're gold. Oh, are you green?
Yes.
This one here.
Yeah. My tyres should be
good. I heard a gunshot.
I'm pinned. You can get over, Tristan.
Yep.
Where are you guys? I'll leave them.
I want my head.
Okay.
I added value.
To be fair, you did, because now that blame of knocking Tristan over isn't on me.
Yeah, we missed him then and all of that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Someone
four.
First.
I've just
liked it, I imagine.
Okay. Yeah, I thought you two were saying you were close together. Third, fourth.
Third. Whoa, that's me. I mean, well spotted, but that's me.
Second. First.
Fourth.
Other side of the bridge. Yeah,
Third.
Third.
And first, third
here.
Four.
He's got these cards here.
It's one of these two.
Is anyone first?
Hopefully that one.
This one here. This has got a babe in a bikini in it.
Must be him.
Yep.
Oops. Yeah.
Where?
Black sedan, Tristan, second checkpoint now.
Yep.
One heading north. He got mic'd.
I was halfway into the checkpoint and you said you were going through and I had to turn right there. That hit Mike into Pete and broke everything. He's taking he's carrying on north. Oh, he's turning right onto the highway.
I am at the high rate on off.
He's coming south along the highway on the correct side of the road. I didn't see where he went here. I don't know.
He's come off. He has come off. And he's going back on again. Back on the right side of the road, heading south. Okay. He's got a lot of speed over me.
So it's a babe in a bikini.
He's come off again. At Dashund, he has crashed, which is good. And taking a right.
Hard right.
Hard right, yes. Heading west into town.
I see you in the distance.
Heading towards the north side of Shopping Mall. AI turn in front of me, because of course.
You ready for that?
Then he's taking a left, heading down the west side of Shopping Mall.
There's a tree there.
I will have lost him.
Where did you get? Do you see anything down there?
West side of Shopping Mall. That's what I saw.
What car was it?
Black convertible. It wasn't a convertible, sorry, it was a sedan, I think. Convertible sedan, I think.
I will inspect the cars down there.
Second.
Third.
Keep an eye for a woman in a bikini now.
Found one in a smart car.
Okay.
Black smart car, heading north. One road over to the west. I don't know if it's the right person. Yeah, I think that's panicking, not AI panicking.
Where are you now?
Still one road over, heading back south now. The road the new thing's on.
New thing?
I'm not sure what you're talking about.
Heading south towards Simeon's, but he's turned west onto a bridge. By Lester's thingy factory.
That's where I thought you were.
I'm pretty sure it's a road over west. I have lost sight of it. I'm heading west from the checkpoint, because Mike was either north or east.
You're here, but not in a bikini.
Oh, he's taking it.
Check cars heading away then?
Are you 100% certain about the who was the woman?
Yeah. Okay. I think so. I meant 8%.
Yep, here, north of the checkpoint.
Yep, I'm right in front of you.
Heading anti-clockwise round the lake.
In the white car?
Yeah, grey, yes. Maybe.
Yeah, I'm going to the other side of the road.
Heading anti-clockwise round the lake again?
On the south side of the lake.
Maybe he's coming round to you.
Keep going.
Nope, he's gone into the car park. Take the jump.
Ah, you bugger. I think he saw us.
Daffy.
Tristan.
I heading the wrong way south on the highway. Switched over to the right side of the road and immediately taken the jump thing into the storm drain. On the right. Heading. Where are we heading? West. The storm drain.
Yep. Southish.
Southwest now.
Yeah.
We're at the fork in the storm drain. He's hit the.
If you can pin him, I can shoot him, or vice versa.
I think he might be trapped in there.
So it's yeah, it's a dead end.
Get out. Thank you.
Sorry.
Didn't work.
My head was in the way.